Today's just a little quick trip on the jetty. Probably only got like a half hour to fish. Just gonna have some fun today. See if we can't catch one. Bite. Pretty calm swell today. Slow tide. Got nice sun here. Lighthouse right there. Season a little swim bait, half ounce jig. I feel like a fish. Usually I have good luck on this little swim bait. I've probably caught like maybe not three lingcod. I've got one pretty nice lingcod one time on this same grub actually. A couple snapper. So it's caught me some fish. Then, ooh, slippery. Better catch me one now. Ooh, slippery. Whoop. I would not recommend being out here in Vans. Usually I wear like hiking shoes, but I forgot to bring them. Oh, there's a bite. Fish on. There we go. Feels like a nice one. Oh yeah. Let's see here. Ooh, big ol' snap. What is that sucker? Very nice rockfish. Look at that. Trusty old swim bait did it again. Like a little grassy rockfish or something. Very nice sized. See a fishy. There's Uno one. Get another one. Alright, down to the just last couple of minutes here. Sun going down fast. Just gonna keep using this little swim bait. Just one more fish. Actually, I'm just gonna get back out to this safe spot. Ooh, slippery. Again, do not wear Vans out on a jetty. Kinda caught that one by that kelp over there. No surprise, really. They like kelp. Just try not to get snagged in it. Like that. Okay. Better tie up fast. Just gonna use this little half ounce jig with a, let's see, little grub. Caught lots of line cod on these little grubs. That's a big wave. One last cast. One more. Getting dark fast. Okay. Oh, seriously? Oh, there we go. Seriously? Oh, I got it. Okay. One more. Usually I don't fish this close on from shore from the jetty, but I don't feel like walking all the way out when it's so late. It's a little quick trip down to the jetty. That's it for today. At least I got one. I can stop losing so many jigs. It's annoying and costly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Redwood Coast Fishing.
Night, we're scared of mundane things, the hooting owl and the fallen leaves. The sound echoes through the trees. At night, we're frightened by magical things. At night, we scream at the silliest things, creaking floors when we're half asleep.